director in the monastery plays the organ. He plays for mass. He also does organ concerts here, and he gives organ lessons. If you live here in Melk, you can learn to play the organ from monk. If you look to your left and right here, there are two sarcophagi.